I'm Elizabeth Crowley. I grew up in Elmhurst, 14th of 15 kids. My mom had to raise us when my dad passed away. So I learned early to fight for my fair share. In 2008, I ran for city council to help women like mom and work in families like mine. And now I'm running for Queens Borough president to bring better transit, housing, and jobs to our community. Because Queens deserves its fair share, and I won't stop fighting until we get it.